Welcome to Microsoft Windows Tip a Day. Steps. Open any text editor you need. Place the cursor where you need to insert the text. Press and hold Windows logo key and press H key on the keyboard. You get a box which is ready to listen that you speak. And the text start appearing on the text editor. To stop dictation, just say stop listening. Note, ensure that network is on.